君、本当ならもう3回は死んでるよ。
Add two key flams like this and zoom in slightly at the first. Apply it ease out graph. Then add a white overlay. Go to mask and select horizontal. Then rotate it like this. Minimize it. Now duplicate it and send it to the back. Go to mask and click on invert. Now add this overlay. Click on splice and select darken. Adjust his contrast like this. Add it two keyframes and do what I do. Then apply this custom graph. And that's done. Save it and subscribe for more.